A 14-year-old girl with a 26-weeks-old pregnancy from Haryana had approached the Supreme Court today seeking permission for the medical termination of her pregnancy. The Chief Justice of India, S.A. Bobde-led bench today issued notice to the centre and had asked the Karnal Medical Board to examine her case and get back with detailed reports. The petitioner has contended that she was raped cruelly by her cousin, which led to the unwanted pregnancy in this case. A suspended labour court judge from Tamil Nadu had approached the Supreme Court today seeking a stay on the Madras High Court order which refused to stay the disciplinary proceedings initiated against him. The judge in question in this case had passed an order in an industrial dispute matter which went on to be overturned by the High Court of Madras. The Madras High Court, while delivering the order by overturning his decision, remarked that the judge had something else in mind when he did not take into account the inquiry report between the employer and the serviceman in question. The judge had primarily moved Madras High Court seeking expunging of those remarks and a stay on the disciplinary proceedings. However, the judge now stands suspended for more than 1 year. The Chief Justice of India, S.A. Bobde-led bench, has today issued notice to the High Court of Madras, represented through its Secretary General. A Justice Sanjay Kishan Kaul-led bench of the Supreme Court today heard the senior resignation case of Yatin Oza, where he is challenging the Gujarat High Court's decision to strip him of his senior resignation gown last year after he was found guilty of contempt of court. Senior advocates like Dr. Abhishek Manu Singhvi, Dushyant Dave and Arvind Datar pleaded with the court that the senior lawyer be given another chance and his gown be returned, since already a couple of months of punishment has been granted to him for the contempt of court. However, advocate Nikhil Goel refuted such submissions and stated that the lawyer in question had written letters and shared them over WhatsApp, which certainly brings disrepute to the court. Advocate Nikhil Goel refuted the submissions made by the senior lawyers and stated that the Supreme Court has to decide either way. Either it strikes down the decision of the full bench of the Gujarat High Court, or it asks Yatin Oza to again apply for its senior designation gown from scratch from the Gujarat High Court. The court will now again hear the case next week, where it will mull over how a balancing act can be created in this case. Well, lastly, Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut and her sister Rangoli Chandel has moved the Supreme Court, seeking the transfer of 4 criminal cases pending against them in various courts of Mumbai to Shimla in Himachal Pradesh. One of the cases in which the transfer has been sought is the criminal defamation case filed against Kangana Ranaut by famous Bollywood lyricist Javed Akhtar. Well, that's all from the Supreme Court today. Do stay tuned with Supreme Court Today tomorrow as well. And don't forget to like and share BharatBench.com.